Ladies and gentlemen, today we have a special replay by good friend Morpha Klaus. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. He is in a T25/2. And yeah, he warned me that he's gonna spam a lot of gold this match, even though he's a top tier, but nevertheless, it's a pretty amazing result. So, enjoy the game. Let's see what we can learn from him. Except spamming gold. Right. FYI, why is his server lagging? His Corsair? Well, he's lagging just because he's using a server Corsair. So don't be alarmed, there are no cheats here. I made sure of that. And the team is already trailing 7-3. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, he's alone. Can he get a Kolobano? Oh, this is a dangerous enemy. And there we go. It's really too bad, even though he did pretty good.